asking, can you just tell us why Muslims are using the Islamic scripture to practice Quran?
Why is she harassing you?
I am asking
questions. Why do you guys always follow the Muslims?
Asking a simple question.
Nobody else to talk to?
Can you answer the question?
Can you please answer the question, sir?
Am I obliged to answer your questions? No, I'm not. Bye-bye.
What is the question?
Sir,
night.
Why are you so afraid? You don't even hear the question.
I don't need to.
Yes, you are so afraid.
Atun, what is the question?
My question is, this week, again, 20 Muslims, mainly Muslims, have been arrested because they are grooming British girls.
Yeah.
I am asking the question, what should we do for those who faithfully follow the Islamic scripture and uses Islamic scripture to justify their action, sir?
Yes, sir. Can you answer
that? Since you are the Sheikh, I am sure you can enlighten us on this.
Sheikh Mohammed.
Silent means yes. We know what Islam teaches about silence. Uh-huh. If you are silent, you are supporting what is happening. Lots of Muslims.
Allah said in the Quran,
yes.
وَإِذَا خَاطَبَهُمُ الْجَاهِلُونَ قَالُوا سَلَامًا. If the ignorant people talk to them, they will say peace. So peace.
Peace.
Sir?
So you don't know.
You are quiet.
So you have no answer, yeah?
For lots of British to be groomed by follower of Islam.
Raped. Actually, not groomed,
sir?
Raped.
Sir,
do you condemn it or do you condone it?
You are very happy Muslim,
yeah.
And you are very happy to do Dawah, while your Muslim students are raping British girls by grooming them. Is that the case, sir? And can you see? Lovely Muslims come to speakers' corner.
Then they don't have answer.
They don't want to answer the basic questions.
When they
silent
don't have
is
answer.
Yes. They support.
Yeah.
We see actions of Muslims and we see they support, they use the Quran, they use the Hadith to justify grooming or raping those girls who are identified as kafirs or white trash. Shame on Islam, doesn't have anything to say. They don't even feel comfortable to condemn it. Shame on them.
Jesus.